The multi-stakeholder mechanism can be the right decision to improve the usage of internet and also the inclusion and also the safe internet for all people or users. We can speak about update, but it can be just going through internet usage, through technology, because it can be inclusive. Just we need to transform it to what we need in cyberspace, in technology. So it can be used, but it can be updated also.